Mine's just a reflex organ. Reacts to everything. Fills your head with millions of random thoughts a day. And none of those thoughts reveal any more about you than a freckle does at the end of your nose.
Take out the trash. The trash is anything that is keeping you from the only thing that matters. That's the first part of your training. Learning to throw out everything you don't need in here.
How?
This moment. Here. Now. And when you truly are in the here and now, you'll be amazed at what you can do and how well you can do it.
When you feel fear,
use the sword. Take it up here and cut the mind into ribbons. Slash through all those regrets and fears. Anything else that lives in the past or the future.
Life is choice. You can choose to be a victim or anything else you'd like to be.
Just ignore what happened to me.
A warrior acts, only a fool reacts. A warrior does not give up what he loves. He finds the love in what he does. Warrior's not about perfection, nor victory, or invulnerability. He's about absolute vulnerability. That's the only true courage.
And what if I can't do it?
That's the future. Throw it out.
Well, how would we start?
There is no starting or stopping.